Father, we just come to you, and I want to thank you so much for just being with us today and allowing Caesar to stay here and just be with the girls right now. I know they're getting ready and everything for Cassie and Mikey. Father, make this special day and allow us not to have fun, Father. Just pour your blessing over us and just be with our day and everything, Father, that we know that we're just giving you this day, Father, for you to lead us and direct us and just have a great time, Father. So bless this food right now that you're giving us, and we just thank you so much, and we love you so much, and we need you so much. So just continue to be with our needs, Father. You already know our needs, so just help us to just get by every day and to keep our hearts humble, Father, and gentle and patient and forgiving, Father, that we need to have that kind of heart, Father. So just help us, because I know it's hard. We thank you. We love you. And pray. Amen. Thank you.